The state DOT out with a new license plate honoring the Ice Age Trail. It features a woolly mammoth, and a portion of each purchase will benefit the Ice Age Trail Alliance. In addition to your standard registration fee, it's 25 bucks for the plate and a one-time $15 issuance fee, 15 more if you want it personalized. The trail covers some 1,200 miles, all of it entirely inside the state of Wisconsin.